Runner didn't see it coming, and now he's trapped. Trying to get back. Janmark in. Centers the puck, and Weber got back to intercept on the pass intended for Spezza. Now intercepting his hand. He's empty down. Diving back was Niemi to save the game. At the other end, Sagan shoots. Stopped by Miller. There's a penalty coming up. Penalty shot. Oh, no, sorry.
Too many men. Somebody's got
the ref pointed to center. The Canucks have too many men on the ice. And this frantic game will see a power play for Dallas.
Here's Antti Niemi throwing it up. And the long shot by Dan Hamhuis.